I think the price of this invasion, if it's happened, is going too big, more than the whole world can afford. Because if you have problem in Syria, and we are the last stronghold of secularism and stability in the region and coexistence, let's say, it will have a domino effect that will affect the world from the Atlantic to the Pacific, and you know the implication of the rest on the rest of the world. I don't think the West is going in that regard, but if they do so, nobody can tell what's next. I'm not puppet. I wasn't made by the West to go to the West or to any other country. I'm Syrian. I'm made in Syria, and I have to live in Syria and die in Syria.